Some of you may have seen the report, and I think we have copies, that was put out last week. And in light of the conversation that's happening at the federal level around voter access, and particularly the commission appointed by the president, I thought it was really interesting that this report highlighted the impacts of our automatic voter registration bill in Oregon. And one of the things that was really exciting for me to see is that the experiment without a doubt has been successful, and it has clearly enfranchised folks who would not otherwise have access to the ballot. And that includes folks from rural communities, low income, and younger Oregonians. But I was pleased to have Reed College Professor Paul Gonke participate in this report, and the numbers are very solid and very impressive. And I think this is a really great solution about how we can move this country forward and enfranchise our voters in a secure and cost-effective manner and make it convenient and accessible for people to participate in the voting process. I think you all know I see that as a very fundamental part of being a citizen of the United States, and I believe the ballot should be accessible for folks as long as they are age appropriate and eligible as citizens. That procedural barriers like registration are just that, procedural barriers, and by virtue of our citizenship and by virtue of our age, we should be allowed to participate in this very fundamental right, and automatic voter registration moves us in that direction.